Welcome back to the Navy Coaches Series. Joining me today is men's water polo head coach Louis Nicolau. The 2021 fall season is right around the corner.
Yeah, hard to believe. We're just excited to get it going. You know, obviously last year and the disappointment of not having a season, we can't wait to get going this year.
The 2020 season was obviously very different due to the COVID-19 pandemic. What did the squad learn about going through the difficulties of last season?
I think we learned a lot. I mean, I think the freshmen got a chance to get a year older, get more confident. We got some games in. I think that gave them a little confidence to play at this level. But it just gave us another year of depth, really. We have another class coming in this year that's going to help us. We got now freshmen that are sophomores and that won't have to deal with the freshman stuff. Overall, it just gave us more experience, I think, really, to have that difficult time and some time to think and really prepare for essentially a year and a half for this fall.
The Navy Open, Air Force at home. How exciting is it for the guys to have these home competitions here in Annapolis?
Oh, it's great. I mean, our first month of the season, we have Air Force, like you mentioned. We have Stanford, Cal. So we got four or five really high-level competition games, along with our East Coast opponents. It should be a great start to the season for us.
And lastly, the new team room and the facilities for water polo. Just how beneficial are these new facilities to the program?
Oh, it's been great. I can't thank the Naval Foundation more. They provided a lot of funding for us, and now we have some spaces that our players can hang out. It's great to show recruits. Great to kind of create a water polo-only environment in Scott Pool. And I think moving forward, it'll help us with recruiting, with team aspects, team room, video sessions, everything you can think of. It's kind of nice to have our own space now.
Coach, thanks so much for joining me, and best of luck this season.
Thanks for having me.